Hi, it's me, Alex, from Alex Toy Channel today, and I'm here to talk about the most greatest fidget in the world, fidget spinner. So what we use with a fidget spinner, it's kind of like a stress toy, but what we use with it is the fidget with it. So right here, I'll show you my fidget spinner. My fidget spinner can light up. You can see right here. And on the back, it has three pictures of fidget spinners. So I'm going to teach you a couple of tricks that I learned. So right now, I'm going to give it a spin. Then I let the top go. And then it balances on its own. Like a fan. And then we're going to put it on the table. Then put my finger right here. Then I'm going to give it a spin. Then it let go. And then it spins on the table. So you can see that my fidget spinner lights up in three different colors. Red, green, and blue. And these white circles are here for it to light up. And the color they put around it, you can see, is like dark bluish. And in the center, it's kind of in between light blue and dark blue. And this kind of fidget spinner goes very fast. And it's actually not heavy at all. It goes like this fast, folks. So, folks, how do you think about fidget spinners? Good. Okay, everybody, subscribe here to the Alex Toy Channel. You'll see lots of cool reviews here. And I hope you have a great day. Bye, folks.